Overnight, police arrested three men and a woman in this New York apartment building who they believe are connected to the drugs found in Philip Seymour Hoffman's apartment. During the raid, police recovered 350 bags thought to be heroin. This as new details are emerging about his death, the result of an apparent heroin overdose. A law enforcement source says preliminary results show the heroin found in Hoffman's apartment was not laced with the strong painkiller fentanyl. On Tuesday, Hoffman's former partner, Mimi O'Donnell, was seen here at a local funeral home. O'Donnell reportedly told Hoffman to move into another apartment in the city, not with their children, when she discovered he was abusing drugs, an ongoing battle he recently shared with magazine writer John Urndahl.
He took off his hat and he said, "I'm a heroin addict."
Urndahl says Hoffman made this confession 2 weeks before his death, during a one-on-one chat at the Sundance Film Festival, Hoffman saying he just got out of rehab.
He seemed like he was having one of those coming to God moments where it just struck him as, this is the revelatory moment.
The night before Hoffman died, CNN has also learned that he withdrew $1,200 in six transactions from this ATM at the grocery store near his apartment. A witness telling investigators he saw Hoffman talking to two men wearing messenger bags. The next morning, Hoffman was found dead in his bathroom, a needle still in his arm.
He was a really special human being, and he was one of the best actors to ever live, without a doubt.
Hoffman's friends and colleagues mourned his loss at New York's The Monuments Men premiere Tuesday night.
I had dinner with him a couple of months ago, and I have to say he seemed in pretty good shape. And there's no way to explain it.
Does something ever come out of it? Like, is there somebody watching who goes, "Wow, that guy was amazing. Maybe I should just stop doing this, or maybe I should try to find help."
George Clooney also echoing what Matt Damon was saying. He said he hopes that if anything positive comes out of this, maybe it can be a teaching moment. Although he did say he doesn't know if there are any great lessons now that someone so important to him is gone. Philip Seymour Hoffman's representatives have announced there will be a private funeral service held in New York for the actor's family and close friends. Also in the works, plans for a memorial service later on this month.